but basically we're at the venue and we're just setting stuff up. This is the event. And yeah, we're just setting stuff up at the moment. I'll take you along to see what it looks like inside. So let's go. I'm gonna show you around. We're gonna look at the kitchen. I didn't know, I thought. Do we need to go? They seem fine.
We're not spending no £25 for no barrier, okay?
We're gonna have to do the deeds. They're fine.
We're done.
So, oh, this looks pretty.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be having some. So where do you recommend? Can I go behind that bar there?
Drop actually.
This is nice.
This would be good if they're coming here.
Yeah, that would actually.
Bring this forward so you can see the food behind me. Some tables.
Brilliant.
Oh, this is really pretty.
I know, I like that. So this is the bar. As you can see me. And then, where else should I take you? This is the hall. Where everything's gonna be, and the guys are setting up over there.
You need to watch the bar your side.
What song did you play for last night?
I'm still waiting. Face this week for lines. Can you see the light? 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 So we're downstairs. They have raves down here.
Raves.
Quite spooky actually. Oh, it's so dark. So we're actually like downstairs. It's like the second part of like sort of pulling out this downstairs. It's like a nightclub.
Oh, what a
great drum and bass stuff. And we're just setting up this things for the artists and stuff. So we've got here. It's a bit dark. Some snacks.
Juice. Yeah.
give me something. Dance moves.
right-hand side, as I say. Let's turn our team to the World Cup for the rest of the night, all the people. We are not finished here. You are the Don Chef, you are Sister T, you are Peter Nightingale, and you just heard that one. Tipper Harry, but the night has not finished here, all the people.
I don't even know what time it is. Just gone 2:30 in the morning. Sorry about the lighting. I'm just wiping off my makeup and got a headache. It's not that severe, it's just this burns too tight and people give me headache today. It was eventful, let's just say that. I forgot toothpaste in my mouth. Just excuse me. Yeah, today turned out really good, I think, in my opinion. Really good turnout, and yeah, that's all I got to say. Really, I didn't get to film as much as I would have liked to, but yeah, I basically I was on the door with a couple of people. That got eventful, don't even go there. And then I was helping out with the food with Naomi and Imani, and then I was just running around after people, and but it was a good show. So it was a fan Debbie Dozy. Now I'm gonna stop blabbering on and say goodnight. You guys know what to do. If you like this video, give this I'm so tired, my brain's all muzzled. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below and turn the bell notifications on so you can be the first to see our videos and get notified when our videos come out. Please mind my nails. I'm not even gonna lie, these nails are so, like, I love them. They were £3 originally in Primark, gone down to 50p, but like they had three jewels on and now there's only two. I think this one's still got three. It's still got three. But yeah, that's all I really got to say. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in our next video. Bye! From the hips to the waist, you know. Girl, I'm loving your ratio. Let me grip on and take control. Have to turn up the radio.